as I sat by the dock in the chill of the evening, a woman approached me. Her manner unnerving, her tone it was flat, her face it was old. The words that she spoke made my blood cold. As I sat there captive, she told this story to me. My son was a sailor lad, dreamt of the sea, and all his ambitions confided in me to return as a captain of wealth and renown, buy me a house at the center of town, but feared in my heart he would follow his father and all of those sailors, one after another, who left with the tide, but never returned from the sea. They told me his ship by storm waves was tossed, and near all the sailors aboard who were lost. Told me my son with his shipmates was drowned, swept into the ocean, his body not found. Insurers paid off for ship and cargo, but not for the sailors who'd given their lives, though they labored to save her before she was claimed by the sea. But the maid of the vessel returned from the brine, a friend of my husband's, but better of mine, told me a tale of a boat on the ocean, 8 shipwrecked sailors, days of starvation. In the end they drew lots so some could survive. My son was the smallest, barely alive, and they picked his bones clean and buried their crime in the sea. He thought I should know, he brought me this token I wear on my neck. Though my heart's broken, they all swore an oath, but he told me their secret. The one I revealed to him cut his heart deeper. What he'd done to his son, he could not endure. He turned, he left me, walked to the shore, put stones in his pockets, and waded out into the sea. She showed me the bone, she wore at her throat, vanished in shadow, and so the spell broke. I sat alone in the chill of the evening, stared at the ocean, felt my heart beat, and pondered her story of ghosts that wander the sea.